Well, good morning, everybody. It's Thursday, July 23rd. My COVID-19 test results came back negative yesterday, both me and my son, so I'm back on the job. I never had COVID, it turns out, which we didn't really think we did anyway because we didn't have any symptoms. But it's official now that I don't have it, didn't have it, and now I'm back at work and glad to be here, and hopefully I'll see you around today. I hope you have a great day today. Bye now.